Michael Hooper, product manager for cases at Corsair, and we're at CES 2018, and I'm showing off some new cases here. So we have Spec Omega, which is the successor to our Spec Alpha with its hard edge asymmetrical design. We've upgraded that on the outside as well as on the inside, so it has a front LED light bar, tempered glass front and side panel, and then a new dramatic styling that really brings out the case and its dramatic lighting. And on the inside as well, we've updated it to have a 360 millimeter radiator in the front, 240 millimeter radiator in the top, and 120 in the rear. It has the same basic internal layout as the 460X, so that means 2 3.5-inch drives in the floor, and then 3 2.5-inch drives in the rear. There comes in 3 colorways, so there's a red with a red LED, white with white LED, and black with red LED, and all of these are available now, and the MSRP in the United States is $99.
Great, thanks. And how about this great new 500D?
Sure, so the 500D is our first new Obsidian Series chassis in the last 4 years. So it follows on the success of the 750D and 450D, but we updated it a little bit to have a much more modern feel to it. So we included suicide doors that are aluminum and tempered glass, vertical GPU mount, modern power supply cover with rubber grommet, front and top radiator trays that are removable so that you can install fans and radiators outside of the system where you have more space and more room to make it beautiful. This is based on the 570X chassis, so it has a lot of the same features, but it's a little bit bigger on the inside, which allows you to have a 280 millimeter radiator completely above the motherboard tray, so no worry about interference there. I'm showing off two varieties of the 500D here, one with a curved tempered glass piece and one with an aluminum front piece. Aside from those two things, they're basically the same. They both have the hinged tempered glass doors, vertical GPU mount, and USB 3.1 Gen 2 Type-C native front I/O. The primary difference between these two is the fans. So the base one with the aluminum comes with one 120 millimeter fan on the front, one 120 millimeter fan on the rear. Neither of those are LED, and the curved tempered glass one will come with 3 light loop RGB fans in Commander Pro that allow you to control not only the lighting in your system, but also the fans, monitor temperatures, and basically give you a software control over your entire system.
And what's your availability and pricing on these?
So availability for the regular Obsidian 500D will be soon, and we're just showing this off as what we could do with the case with curved tempered glass and everything like that. I would expect to see it later if there's significant feedback and interest in it. It would probably be $100 more expensive, though, because we're throwing in $150 worth of fans and RGB.
I've heard from other manufacturers that curving glass in the manufacturing process can be really tricky and leads to a lot of failure. Is that something you're seeing at Corsair?
Yeah, so curved tempered glass is something that very few people have done for that reason, but it's not like it's an insurmountable obstacle because obviously the automotive industry figured it out 80 years ago, so I'm pretty sure we can catch up in 2018.
All right. Well, great. Thanks so much. Appreciate your time.